This lesson will cover the process on how to create a new WorkSet from an existing WorkSet. When the OpenPlant administrator loads, go to the navigation tree, then select the workspace where the new WorkSet will be created. Click the Configuration ribbon tab and select the Custom Create icon from the WorkSet tool group. This will launch the OpenPlant WorkSet Creation Wizard dialog, then click Next button. Same as with the standard creation process, which is giving the WorkSet a name and a description, then click Next to continue. On this page, this is where to select the workspace and the WorkSet that are going to be duplicated or copied from. In this example, select the default OpenPlant example workspace. And don't forget to choose the out-of-box metric WorkSet as the template. Then click Next to continue. What makes this unique is that now with the Custom Create tool, it has the ability to copy the working files. All of the PID files and the models that are underneath of the selected template project and add those to the new project or WorkSet. And in this example, select the copy work files. Then click Create button and the new WorkSet is now created and so many files has been copied to the new WorkSet. Click Finish to close the wizard. Let's see what actually happened. The main difference between a standard WorkSet and a new WorkSet by using the Custom Create tool. Browse out to the new WorkSet. Then take a look at the files that are underneath that WorkSet. Let's check that whether the PID files that are stored in the newly created WorkSet will be the same as the default metric WorkSet or not. Then, switch back over to the default metric WorkSet and do the same checking process, view the work files and the models. Notice that the same four PID files has been copied to the new WorkSet.